Hi, my name is Max Liebermann. I'm a German Impressionist painter from the 19th century. I was born in 1845, died in 1935 in Berlin. I was known for doing kind of bourgeoisie Impressionist paintings. I was the president of the Prussian Academy of Arts until the Nazis came around, and I died, and nobody went to my funeral. They wouldn't let anybody go to my funeral. But as you can see here, I was pretty good, and this is one of my Impressionist portraits.